Jordan, and what did I see? What did I see?
Three Israeli tanks.
Coming after me.
The cops, Whoopi, have put out an APB on you. What does APB stand for?
Always pull over blacks.
Oh. I'm sorry, did I say something?
Is that incorrect?
The bank teller said, I think there's something wrong with this dollar bill. Instead of a picture of George Washington, this one is a picture of George...
Wallace.
George Wallace. She says George Wallace, Scoey.
Had the old boy let me go to school, I'd have learned how to spell his name.
Ah. Paul, will you find any graffiti on the Great Wall of China?
Yes, like Chung has a big Ewa.
I'd like to go with Nipsey, please.
I guess probably the familiar one would be the soap opera, Love of Life. Yes.
All right, we want Love of Life. Yeah. May we see it, please?
Love of Life.
Hey, wait a minute here.
What's wrong?
When Richard gives the right answer, they run up and slobber all over him. What's wrong with him? Sorry.
Yeah, so excited.
Well, you know you're in trouble now, don't you, honey? Yeah, you know, once you go black, you never go back.
Buddy, what country has the highest ratio of doctors to population?
The country with the most Jews? I would say Israel. You have a doctor in every family. It's a cousin, could be an uncle, a couple of specialists.
I'll agree.
You agree with that?
It's Israel. He's right.
It is?
Now, Chuck, you've heard the famous expression, never work with animals or kids.
Right.
Now, I've worked with both over the years, and it's a real toss-up as to which ones can be the most unpredictable.
Well, kids can get unruly, but animals are in a league of their own. Did you once have an ostrich run amok across the card shark set?
Man, I've had animals go crazy on the set of every show I've ever hosted. I mean, you'd think by now we should have learned the lesson and said nothing with fur or feathers ever again.
Yeah, we should be so lucky. By the way, here's an example of just what we're talking about.
Beth, you have to. I did it. You want to show me how? Show you how.
Be our guest.
Oh, boy.
Why don't you hold it? Take her off. Take her off.
Fella is an armadillo. Our first guest says that armadillos can make kind, wonderful, and gentle pets. And we'll meet her as soon as our armadillo meets the rest of our panel here on To Tell the Truth.
What dogs would say if they could talk. Most would probably just say, leave me alone, I'm trying to lick myself. Proving my point, please welcome Cody, the talking dog.
Cody, can you say hello?
Hello.
Say, I love you. Say, I'm hungry. Say, I love you.
I happen to have here Philip Marsden's pet parakeet. Here in this cage. Now, if we're lucky, when I release Bobby from the cage, he will fly to his master.
I want you to meet a friend of mine, and the friend's name is Jughead, and Jughead the ostrich is right there, and look at Lacey.
That's the cutest looking bird I've ever seen.
Look out, Lacey! There he goes! The closest you've ever come to sit in my lap. When we come back, we're going to show you some of the most outrageous game show moments that you've ever seen. So stick around. Why would you go to a... You know, we've heard some answers to game show questions tonight that were pretty, how should I say it, dumb. Well, so much for diplomacy.
Well, here's the punchline. We haven't shown you the worst ones yet.
You mean it gets worse?
Oh, yeah, I'm afraid so.
Yikes.
Girls, who will your husband say is his favorite anchor man? Pauline?
I'd have to say Elvis. But I just have to.
Terry?
Daniel Boone?
Daniel Boone?
Name a vegetable you marinate.
Grapes.
Name a place where you would keep a pen. Marie.
Zoo.
You want to write something, so you're going to go down to the zoo to get your pen.
Name something parents teach their children to use.
I think they teach them how to use their underwear.
What does the G stand for, Romero?
Huh? Gonzalez?
No, I know, Romero Gonzalez, but it says Romero G Gonzalez. What does the G stand for?
Ramiro Gonzalez Gonzalez.
What are you, twins?
No, I'm Gonzalez, Ramiro Gonzalez Gonzalez, because my father, before she married my mother, he was Gonzalez.
What does your wife call you, Romero or Gonzalez?
She called me Pedro.
Gilbert, according to fashion expert Austin Silver, what should you do about a hairy back?
I usually close my eyes and imagine she's wearing an alpaca sweater.
It's your spin, Sophie. Mesozoic era. Mesozoic era. Musical instruments.
Would you believe the Mesozoic era? Yeah.
What classification of animals are dinosaurs?
Ooh, I know that. Let's see.
I'll have to call for your answer.
Pleistocystrines.
What was that?
Pleistocetensous.
I don't have that answer down here, and I'm afraid that is not the right answer. And under the rules of the game, your opponent can answer it and pick up $100 more. What classification of animals are dinosaurs?
Reptiles.
You're right for another $5. You're going for $300.
Well, if you think we're through, think again. Coming up next, it's the most outrageous game show moments Hall of Fame. You see, your requests have literally poured in since our last special, and guess what? Well, we're listening.
You're right, Chuck. We're going to give them what they want. Up next, the most requested game show moments from our previous specials. So stick around.
This is probably one of my favorite parts. Think we're through it. Well, Bob, we've had a lot of fun tonight, but we're not finished yet.
That's right, everyone. Here are the favorites that you've been asking for. We call this the Outrageous Game Show Moments Hall of Fame. Enjoy.
Will your husband say he is basically more urban or rural, Kathy?
I don't know what they mean.
You know it. You married him. What do you think?
Heck, he's urban.
He's urban?
Yeah.
How long has he been that way?
About 2 months.
Two months he's been there. Do you think there's anything he can do about it?
He went to a doctor.
Oh, he did? Is urban?
He gave me something. Though.
Gave...
Cuckoo blank.
Cuckoo friend and Ollie.
What month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
September.
Something. Oh. First question coming up. Oh, God. Oh, here we go, darling.
Oh, God,
no, this is coming serious.
Your wife said you are a closet what?
Closet freak.
Closet freak. Hang on, Charlie. She said you're a...
Let me see.
Well, that's our show, everybody. I'm Chuck Woolery. Thank you for letting us come into your homes.
And I'm Bob Eubanks, and I hope you had as much fun as we did. We'll see you next time on the Most Outrageous Game Show Moments 5. Good night, everybody, and thanks for playing.
Hi, I'm Martha Stewart.
She created a billion-dollar empire.
People, she's in the building. Let's go.
How she did it is another story.
Did I not ask for Merlot?
What are you going to do when they find out we're not the perfect family?
You're not believing me.
If you think you're getting him, you are mistaken.
Cybill Shepherd stars.
The SEC has begun an investigation into insider trading charges.
Martha, Inc., the story of Martha Stewart, NBC.